some special significance for us. I don't know if any of you were able to attend. Back in January, we had a special tribute concert that featured some of the top educators and musicians in the Rochester area, greater Rochester area, as well as those from as far away as the Midwest and in the South and throughout New England, to honor a gentleman that used to be a community member by the name of Fred Sturm. He was the chair of the Jazz Studies at Eastman School of Music for a period of time in the late 80s and early 90s. And he passed away a couple of years ago after a long battle with cancer. But his family grew up in the, or his family didn't grow up here, but moved here when he was in Eastman, and his two children went through the district and through the program here. So we were able to pay tribute to him in January. And one of the tunes we did was actually written by Ike Sturm, who is Fred's son, and arranged by Fred. And we performed it in that tribute here in January. And it was one of the ones that was on our possibility list. And after we played it at that concert, the kids really wanted to give it a shot doing it on their own. So this is the music of the Sturm family. It's called Blue Opening. You're going to hear solos by Brian Donahue on tenor sax, Will DePonja on bass, and once again, Nick Buterazzi. This is Mike Sturm and Fred Sturm's Blue Opening.
Thank you. Now,